We now arrive at the penultimate piece of Diaz Arengetra, the beautiful composition known as Narayaniyam. Narayaniyam is a Sanskrit text in poetic form that consists of 1,034 verses, summarizing the Bhagavata Purana in praise of Lord Krishna, and composed by Narayana Bhattatri in 1586 AD. Today's dance is an excerpt from this large body of work. Bhattatri suffered from severe arthritis and fervently prayed to Lord Krishna to cure this illness. Reflecting the poet's intense devotion and wonder at little Krishna playing ras with the many gopis, the dance brings to life Bhattatri's visions as they unfold while he composes. Like, for example, Krishna adorned with peacock feathers in his knotted hair, with fish-shaped earrings dangling from his ears, and bedecked with beautiful garlands and anklets on his feet. Seeing the gopis squabble over who Krishna will dance with, pacifies them by making each feel that he is dancing with them alone. Thus, today's piece incorporates the legendary ras between Krishna and the gopis. His final vision encapsulates Lord Krishna's benevolence as he grants vision to a poor devotee without sight. As Bhattatri rushes to write down all that he has seen, he is rendered incapable by his arthritis. However, Krishna grants him the strength to pen what becomes Narayaniyam. This piece was taught to Diya by Asha's teacher, Guru Kalyana Sundaram, a piece that Asha herself has performed at the Guruvayur temple, where the presiding deity is Lord Krishna, as described in this piece. This piece today represents a wonderful transmission of legacy. Narayaniyam in Ragamalake, set to Talam Adi.
Kesha Pasha Dres सचल मार्ग कुंडलम के